I will not heave a sigh of relief. India and Indians will be fragmented.
Definitely, General.
But our relieving force has not as yet arrived. How long can we remain trapped in this residency, General?
Brigadier Hopegrand is expected any time with a strong military contingent. Then it will break the siege.
It is astounding to know that Indians, who always quarrel among themselves, are fully united in a common cause.
We will convert this unity into diversity by fomenting common rights between Hindus and Muslims, and Shias and Sunnis. Unfortunately, we did not follow General Sleeman's advice.
Advice? What was the General Sleeman's advice, General?
When General Sleeman was handing over the charge, he advised, when all the weapons have been unsuccessful, then the ultimate weapon is the internecine chorus. That is, divide and rule.
You are right, General. Though Indians are coward, but they are very fanatic about their religion.
General Sleeman was successful in fomenting communal rights between Hindus and Muslims, Shias and Sunnis. You know, but unfortunately, he did not follow.
All Hindus, Muslims, Shias and Sunnis are against us. Despite the fact that their religions are captive, the same administration is topsy-turvy.
Muslim soldiers feel that the cartridges contain lard, while the Hindu soldiers feel that it contains tallow. And this is the main reason why they are against us.
Let me visit the forward defended localities, General. It appears that enemy pressure is mounting.
Oh, yeah.